Agate.
Who are you? You look like a faithful student I had once, long ago. She no longer exists.
Mentor, I know you have doubted me. But please, my absence has not been in vain. Look what I found.
You should have left it where it lay. Do you have any idea of its purpose or power?
I was hoping you could enlighten.
Had you not insisted on dredging it up, no one would need to know. Remove it from my sight. Bury it and forget the spot. Grind it into powder. Plant it under an alligator nest. Let me never lay eyes on it again.
Very well. I had thought you would accept it as confirmation of my loyalty. Someone told me you were looking for it.
You should not allow gossip to infect your mind. Now be gone.
Not before I warn you, Mentor. You are not safe here.
Have I not been telling you this for years? Useless child.
This threat is new and very real. A man, Vasquez.
I am aware. He bribes Spanish troops. But I already have plans to outwit them. I will use their superstition against them.
Let me help.
I know I cannot stop you.
You will see. My loyalty is real.
Very well. Listen closely. See if you can follow this plan. I have planted signs, which our dear European friends find terrifying. If you are able to follow the instructions, you may tail them from sign to sign and eliminate them silently, giving the appearance of a voodoo curse.
And then? A curse may frighten them, but will it be enough to stop the flow of new recruits?
More questions. I thought you were here to help. Ah, silence at last. Go now before you spoil this moment.
Is this that vantage point that I keep on trying to synchronize, but it was not working? I swear that one bugged.
Move out! It's not safe here!
Oh, my bad. I think it's because I went ahead of them. I should have. That's my bad. I got too far ahead. Sometimes that happens.
It's true. Move out! It's not safe here.
Sometimes that happens. You get a little over eccentric and you end up going ahead of them. My bad. I shouldn't have done that. And I shouldn't have done that either. Jumping in the water. Ran away. Look at those superstitious coward.
Keep moving, mate! And this time, keep your eyes open and wits about you.
May God watch over us.
Again.
Thank you.
Bonjour, smugglers! Aveline! It's been a long while. Too long. Listen, have you noticed any unusual activity on the bayou? Other than ours, you mean?
We have been noticing rather a lot of men in Spanish uniforms. Although I would question both their manhood and their allegiance.
They've been bribed by a man named Vasquez. He works for the...
Vasquez? Sacrebleu, I know his name. I heard soldiers talking. He plans to divert a supply ship tomorrow.
Unless we divert it first.
I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Elise? I love how she thinks.
I'm in the mood for a diversion myself.
If I may make a suggestion. The lighthouse on Lake Pontchartrain. If you tamper with it, perhaps that ship may never reach her berth.
Roussillon, I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Elise? I love how he thinks.
Avoid killing anyone. Do not swim. I don't know about the avoid killing anyone part or the swimming part. Because that's a lot of guards. I do not see how I can get... really past them. Without going in the water or something. That is a lot of guards. Stay in the bush, you crazy. to get to the lighthouse, we just gotta hope there's no guards on the lighthouse. I'm sure there are.
Your flagrant display does not impress me.
Oh, the lighthouse went out. Hey, look at that. I actually managed to do it.
Are you drunk already?
Were you not more fun when we met? I seem to remember.
Nothing. You remember nothing.
Right. Because I'm so drunk.
That is true. Drinking too much does cause memory loss, and it is very true.
Abilene, you've done it! The ship is stuck in the mud!
Now you will reap your reward, and I will cut Vasquez down to size.
And then we celebrate!
Abilene, I'll gather my men. We'll meet you at the ship.
And the plundering will begin!
Back here again, I see.
Ah. Elise, are your men ready?
Ready? They can barely contain themselves.
Please, help me do something about those guards before our men rush the ship and get shot full of oath.
Just yet. Perhaps these will be of help.
A letter? Anyway, it's almost 10 o'clock, so what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna call quits for the night. Anyway, I think I didn't do too bad, considering it's been a while since I played, but I will see you guys next time. Bye!